time, but I just wanted to take a moment to welcome you to the second of our annual rock concerts. So thank you very much, all of you for being here. And I just wanted to take a moment to extend my thanks to teachers and to the wonderful tech team that we have in place for putting this wonderful event together. And of course, I'd like to thank the students involved as well. I've been told that we've got sort of one ground rule here in place, which is no flash photography and no video. So please hold yourself to that. But I think now I'll leave you in the capable hands of Junior Rock to open the concert. Please give them a really, really big round.
performance from the Young Rockers.
Yeah, they've got bright futures.
I remember when I was that young.
I know, it feels like I've really got a foot in the grave.
Let's move on. The next band on is Pushbox.
Oh, Pushbox, like the band that's always pushing boundaries, get it?
Jesus Christ, man.
Trouble seems so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I suits on because we've got a black tie dinner party.
I heard that backstage antics make Motley look like a kindergarten play day.
Well, I heard their tour bus. Well, I heard about their tour bus, and I'm going to tell you what happens on the black tie dinner party tour bus stays on TMZ for weeks. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we're proud to present Black Tie Dinner Party.
Thank you.
Next up is Whilst My Guitar Gently Weeps by George Harrison. Well-known classic from a notorious hippie and lover of garden gnomes. And they will also be playing
Can't Stop by the Red Hot Chili Peppers. If you do stop eventually. Yeah, but that's the revolution. Yeah, it looks like they're ready. Brilliant. Okay.
Good luck, guys.
Thank you. song is by a very popular LA indie rock band, young band called The Wallows. It will be performed by a band that was a smash hit at last year's ABC concert in summer. Yes, yeah.
Our next joke, Ladylike. Afterwards. And it had a bit of a resurgence in the early 2000s. It was covered by
quite famous indie rock band Muse, and it was they really allow it to pick up again as a sort of alt rock anthem in 2000.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but it moved to Abingdon School, wasn't it?
No, that was a different band. Anyway, we'll talk about this later, Tom. But for now, please welcome Jump Fire and the Staff Band. Yeah!
Even though you're ancient, you can do whatever you want. Yeah, it's crazy to think that they can achieve such great things in today's society. But up next, some hymns.
No, not hymns, they're not the real
challenge. Oh, they're coming out of their comfort zone into a new territory. It looks like the chapel choir.
Oh, forget it, mate.
Thank you. let's hope they don't change mid-concert like they've done six times this past year. Well, without further ado, it's subject to change.
Thank you.
about myself right now.
Well, next up, we've got Abingdon's first ever famous band.
Hold on. Did Abingdon have a famous band in the 90s?
I actually don't remember. Were they called Queen?
I think so.
Yeah. Well, back to the show. This is
Abingdon.
Monty Holmes
and the Merry Men.
Thank you.
Yeah, but which band?
The band.
There are multiple bands.
Yeah,
which one?
Band. B-A-N-N-E-D.
Oh. Wait, why are we letting them? Alright, get off! Your band, get off!
Hey,
right,
they're called the band.
Band or band?
Band, B-A-N-N-E-D.
Why?
How did you get into this conversation?
Mate, that wasn't part of the joke.
Oh my god, it was not.
No, that stinks, man.
I haven't got my contacts in.
Right. Anyway, introducing the totally legal band called The Band.
I can't be the only one that's confused. You gotta lead to the left. Wait, seriously, how did you get into this school?
Thank you.
lot. I might have a little bit wet on that one.
I don't like loud music.
Moving on. The last band, but very, very much not the least, Cheap Suits.
Wait, like the one thing you get from the Abington second-hand shop, right?
They are not cheap.
two. How many times have we done these?
Well, we had one before this.
So this is the third.
Second. Second. Right. Okay. I'm going to take you back to I just want to say a massive thank you to all the staff here. We've got Dr. Fritz, we've got Josh from Santec, we've got Mr. Cook in the back. He's been doing
Josh is up there.
Honestly, absolute pleasure. Thank you guys, the audience. Thank you to all the students who performed. It's been a really, really, really great experience. And we'll see you at the ABC. Right, we're going to pray.